All right, so this is a funny one I just saw on Reddit. The question is asking us to write the following as a product, and we have x squared plus y squared plus 2xy minus 1. And the answer is just that thing times 1. And that's correct. Here's the deal. If this is the direction, then I will agree that this is, okay, fine, whatever. It works because it is a product of this and 1, which you get back to the original. But no, this is not what the question was intending for you to do, okay? And I would say it's just like a bad direction for the question. What we should be talking about here is factor the following polynomial. And when we are talking about factoring, you don't want to use 1. Otherwise, everything's factorable. You can even factor as x times 1. So don't do that. So we are going to see how to factor x squared plus y squared plus 2xy minus 1, and I'll provide all the details for you. Firstly, this, the first three term, it's actually a perfect square. I can put this in the middle to make it more clear. Yeah? Have a look. This first three term, what does it remind you of? The trinomial, the binomial theorem. Let me write that down. If we have a plus b squared, this right here will give us a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. Right? So when you FOIL this out, when you expand it, you get this. And of course, the x is the a, the y is the b. So all these three terms will factor and we get that. So we just get x plus y, yeah, and then squared. Then we have the minus 1. So now how can we continue? Here's the deal. 1 is the same as 1 squared. And now we have a difference of 2 squares. So once again, we can factor it. Have a look. If we have a squared minus b squared, we can factor this and we get a minus b times a plus b. This is how we factor the difference of two squares. So right here, this would be our a. Let's go ahead and write that down. We get x plus y, now that's the a, and then we will have to minus the b is the 1, so minus 1. So it's like this for the first factor, a minus b. And then the second parentheses will give us just a, which is x plus y, and then plus b, which is this one right here. Now, we have a product of two things, and the key right here that is that notice the degree right here is that x to the first power, y to the first power, the degree is smaller than the original, and that's the main point of factoring a polynomial. So that's it, and let me tell you guys a secret though. I know sometimes the homework system, yeah, we'll take those things for the answer. Sometimes, even though you enter the same exact question as the answer, it may also give you the point. But, you know, don't tell anyone. Anyways, that's it.